Also, if you have a camera and want to take some pictures, I do suggest a sports or action setting, something that has a fast shutter speed. But you can see here to the right, the tallest animals in the world, the giraffe.
That's
a giraffe at birth, they're about 6 feet tall, but males, they can grow 18 to 20 feet throughout their life. These particular giraffes that we see here, these are the Maasai giraffe. We do know this from the irregular and jagged spots they have, which they are unique with their spots, as well as in a group giraffe right under the tower. They are so tall, they tower over things, they do use their height to their advantage.
Oh, that's
well
I think that's an animal?
Coming way off in the distance. So that way they get out of the area to stay safe. To the left here, we see laying down those African wild dogs. African wild dogs are also known as painted dogs. They are unique with their spots. They have their light tan, black, and white spots. No two of them have the same, just like the human fingerprints.
Hey, look at me.
They're also very efficient hunters. They do chase their prey, tiring it out from exhaustion. And once they catch it, they actually let the young eat first.
That's cool.
Yeah, you get a good picture.
Where's the giraffes?
I'm not sure. I'm getting your, look at me. I can see you in the dress. Oh, that's good.
To the left up on the hill, there's some cheetahs laying down. Cheetahs are the fastest of the land mammals. They can actually travel at speeds of over 60 miles per hour, but they only do this for a short little burst. These are non-retractable claws they have, helping them to reach their high speeds, as well as their coats helping them to hide and blend in so they can use a surprise attack on their prey, while their excellent eyesight helps them to spot their prey as they're running at their high speeds. Speaking of spotting prey, we're going to come around to this large rock formation here. These are known as kopjes, and lions like to use kopjes as lookouts for their prey, because they're some of the tallest points of the savannah. It actually looks like there's a male lion walking around this way.
Wow, look at him. Boy, look at that lion.
Lions, they do remain inactive anywhere from 16 to 20 hours a day. The female lions are going to be the ones that will do most of the hunting while at night, while males will stay back so that they can protect the rest of the pride as well as their territory. Their eyesight during the day is about the same as humans, but at night it becomes about 5 to 6 times better. They also have an extremely powerful roar. They can be heard up to about 5 miles away.
Oh,
it looks how I feel.
Stays awake 16 hours
also
a day.
Also, right, another view of those white rhinos and the zebra. The zebra are unique with their stripes. No two of them have the same, just like the human zebra. Fingerprints. About 40 miles per hour. Here to the left, there are some very large burrows. Out of the burrows to the left of the tree in the middle, there are the warthogs.
Now it's going to be on the left.
Warthogs are the largest of the burrowing mammals.
Jungle VIP. I reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub, stroll right into town, be just like the other men. I'm tired of monkeys.
Did you tell them we love their movie?
Like someone like you. Now don't try to kid me, man cub. I'll make a deal with you. What I desire is man's red fire to make my dream come true. Now give me the secret, man cub. Come on, clue me what to do. Give me the power of man's red fire so I can be like you. Oh, Ooby-Doo, I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you, talk like you too. You'll see it's true. Someone like me can learn to be like someone like you.
He's been talking about y'all all day. How excited he's been. Did you tell him we saw him at Disney on Ice? Yeah. Oh, look, Minnie. Yeah. Yeah. They didn't fall, did they?
I love your show.
Yeah.
Isn't that nice?
That is nice. There you go. Look, showing Dino Land.
I saw a lot of animals.
Yeah.
Oh, so you didn't have to go? I didn't have to go too. Oh, wow. It's all my animals.
Yeah.
A lot of animals.
A lot of animals. That's right.
Yeah.
What's your favorite? Oh, elephants. Oh, zebras.
Did you see the monkeys too?
Yes, and
Ah, very good. Do you want to get your picture with them?
Yeah.
Oh, he wants many. Oh! Oh, he has a belt too, yeah? Just like me. Very cool. Yeah. All right, get a good one. Stand in the middle. There we go. Cheese omelet. That's good.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you guys.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
He'll stay here forever if we don't take him.
Let's go. Come on, baby.
Do you want to keep him for me?
Yeah.
All right. All right.
That's good.
Oh, nice. Ooh. All right, little man. Come on. Very good. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Thank you.
Is
that awesome?
Sorry, yeah. Do you want to go meet Nemo?